Julian Bow is flying. Pedrushny's got five. Phil Maye, no, throws one wide. Tanya Bow with one. Oh, throws the last one
wide.
And Johannes Tingis still has, 70 metres to cover. He's going to be 100 metres behind Pedrushny, the Ukrainian, in the best.
Flapping three times and getting dizzy, and he's tired now coming off this penalty loop.
15.1. 15.1, a fresh Johannes would chase that down. 2.5 kilometres to try and make it three goals from three races.
So far,
up to 11.3. He's only got 12.5 kilometres to cover, 1,200 metres to go from here. And if he's still 7 seconds clear, you feel the victory is going to be his. He's digging deep. He was coming out of the range. 15.1 clear. Johannes, close five. He needed three times that. If he was, he might just nick it away. Fascinating. So, well done to Pedrushny.